guys, and welcome to another video game fact. Did you know that some concerned parents were actually planning on suing Nintendo because their kids got blisters on their hands? I can relate. When the Mario Party games, I would always get a blister here when you had to do the thing. Ugh, how much I hated that. I'm so glad they got rid of that as a thing. Anyways, that's been your fact of the day.